Let's talk about the latest launched Huawei smartphone Pura 70 Ultra. Now let's talk about the specifications of this smartphone. Firstly, talk about the display of this smartphone. This phone features with LTPO OLED display, 6.8 inches full HD plus punch hole display, resolution of 1260 by 2844 pixels, 89.3% screen to body ratio, approximately 460 ppi pixel density, 2500 nits peak brightness, 120 Hz refresh rate, HDR color quality support, and with Xuanwu tempered Kunlun glass protection. And now talk about the camera of this smartphone. The smartphone with triple camera setup on the rear that includes 50 megapixel 23mm OIS wide angle camera, along with 50 megapixel 90mm OIS 3.5x optical zoom and 100x digital zoom telephoto camera, and with 40 megapixel 13mm ultra wide angle camera. For selfies, it has 13 megapixel ultra wide angle camera, video recording maximum 4K at 30fps on both rear and front camera. For the software, the handset turns on exclusive optimized version of Harmony OS 4.2 screen on top the device. Under the hood, the phone CPU is octa-core 2.3 gigahertz single core Taishan Big, 2.18 gigahertz tri-core Taishan Mid, 1.55 gigahertz quad-core Cortex A510, powered by Kirin 9010 chipset, paired with Malone 910 GPU. In terms of storage, the smartphone plugs with 16GB of LPDDR5 RAM, and 512GB, 1TB of UFS 3.1 onboard storage, no microSD card slot. The physical dimensions of the smartphone measures at 162.6 by 75.1 by 8.4 millimeters, and it weights around 226 grams, and the color options Starburst Black, Starburst White, Mocha Brown, Chanson Green colors to see in this smartphone, and the device comes backed by a massive 5200 mAh battery, with 100 watt super fast charging, 80 watt wireless super fast charging, 20 watt reverse wireless charging, 18 watt reverse wired charging support. Additionally, the smartphone also features under display optical fingerprint sensor for biometric authentication, with face unlock. The connectivity option on the phone includes dual SIM 5G, dual band Wi-Fi 6, Bluetooth 5.2, GPS L1 plus L5, Type-C headphone jack, with stereo speakers support, USB Type-C 3.1 Gen 1 charging port, BDS satellite calling and message support, infrared remote control, IP68 dust and water resistant, and with NFC. So now let's have a look at the pricing details of the smartphone. The Huawei Pura 70 Ultra has been priced for 16GB plus 512GB storage variant at 9,999 Chinese yuan, and around 1380 US dollars, and 383,999 Pakistani rupees, and 114,999 Indian rupees, while the 16GB plus 1TB storage variant at 10,999 Chinese yuan, and around 1518 US dollars, and 421,999 Pakistani rupees, and 126,999 Indian rupees. Conclusion: so what do you guys think of this Huawei Pura 70 Ultra smartphone? Do let us know in the comments section below and subscribe for more tech updates. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in our next video.